actually haven't been in here yet. Isn't this what the thing is supposed to happen? Some kind of thing? Oh god, I don't want to do something. I want to go do my mastery test. Ah, fudge. Whoops! Alright, guess we're doing something. Gosh dang it. Good thing I have weapons on that I like. Fudge-oli.
Do something. Get me out of here.
Do something. Get me out of here.
You know I can't.
Ooh, can't nice accent.
Or won't.
Did I miss the path?
I told you not to speak out. If you recant, maybe...
You lied to me, Ballas. You're no different than the rest of them.
No one likes to hear that. You're no different than the rest of them. I think we all have a deep need to be unique and special in things. Minimizing chat, though. Much love. See you guys in a minute. Did it not want me to go here? Oh my god, did I lead myself back to the beginning? Whoops! I don't know. It doesn't even tell me an objective. I think I followed it back to the beginning. Redo. Don't tell me you didn't do this also. Oops. Figured it out. Don't worry about it. Yay! Next portion.
Margulis, please forgive me. Sentencing of Archimedean Margulis. You face the Jade Light. Recant, and we will grant a merciful death.
Merciful death?
My daughters, my sons, I want you to know my last thoughts are of you. We waited for this moment. I
forgive me.
The fudge?
For what? I am not who you think I am.
But of course you are. Imprisoned just as she was. not abandon you again, Margalis.
Her helmet's still here. What? Oh no. Sad. What the fudge? Inspect your personal quarters upon finishing the Chains of Morrow quest. Okay.
A new quest is available in your codex.
Operator? What is happening? Is the Lotus... is she gone? Ordis will attempt to synthesize her mission directives until we can figure out where she is.
But... dude, she's like bailed twice now. I don't know. Maybe I'm supposed to feel sad or bad or something, but it's like, oh hey, you've left again.